Caruso on the ice. They weren't expecting that the Blues were going to do what they did.
Loose puck in front, is slammed home by Raquel. He's got his first 30-goal campaign in the NHL.
Well, this is a quick stick on the forecheck for the Ducks that creates a turnover. Little flip into the corner, going back for it is Bouwmeester. And it was Getzlaf. That reach of Ryan Getzlaf got a touch on the puck, deflected the puck right to Rickard Rakell. And all one motion. He's just so quick. He can handle the one-timer. And not much chance for Jake Allen. Allen obviously surprised by that, John. A little deep in the goal.